shall, will.
We use shall to ask for advice, make an offer, or ask a question.
For example,
shall I wear a tracksuit or a pair of trousers?
Shall I carry your bags?
Shall I keep the jacket in the cupboard?
We use will to express future plans or make a promise.
For example,
we will visit Ooty during our summer vacations.
I will always make my own bed.
The words shall and will are helping verbs.